A data scientist is a person who uses data to solve problems, uncover patterns, and gain insight. They often work in businesses and organizations which gather and curate large data sets. A data scientist may leverage knowledge from statistics, computer programming, databases, machine learning, and mathematical modeling to achieve their goals. A day in the life of a data scientist. First, the data scientist needs to understand the business or organizational issues. Then, they look for data. They may need to set up an experiment to acquire the data, or the data may already exist somewhere in. If an experiment is required, it is important to write down the hypothesis before proceeding. Once the data is gathered, it is checked and cleaned. Then, the right tools for modeling are chosen. For example, R, Python, or another software package. The data and results are then analyzed using visualization tools. The data scientist is looking for important insights and trends and checking their hypothesis. Statistical tests are used to check the results are robust and valid. The learnings, results, and insights are communicated to the stakeholders, usually with recommendations. For example, a data scientist working for a transport company might identify particular routes that are inefficient and recommend solutions to them more efficient. With the advent of the data age, we can all now, with the help of data scientists, get better insights and make better data-driven decisions.